Welcome back to another video, and in this tutorial you will learn how to interface TFT LCD with an Arduino. The LCD that we are going to use is this one, Adafruit LCD. This is the LCD name, Adafruit ILI9341.h, and you need to download these three libraries as well. This one, Adafruit ILI9341, and Adafruit GFX library and SPI library. You need to download these three libraries. These are very important. And you can just go to Tools, Manage Libraries. And after closing it, you need to make a few changes to the code. First of all, you need to hide these lines, and where I get this code, you can also get that. Go to File, go to Example, go to the Adafruit library ILI9341, and go to Graphic Test, and you will find this example that I have open here. Let me go there again. And after that, you need to hide these lines, these two lines, these three lines, and in this last line you have to make changes, and you have to type 8, 9, 11, 13, 10, and 12. I will also leave the code in the description, and you can go to that link and download this code as well. And when you will compile this code, to compile this code for the Proteus, because I'm going to simulate this code on Proteus, and Proteus has on this Proteus canvas we have Arduino Mega and LCD, which is same as ILI9341. Go back to code, and I will compile this code. But before compiling, go to File, Preference, and you need to check these boxes, Compilation and Upload. You need to make sure these are checked and click OK. And now verify the code, or you can press Ctrl R to verify this code. You can see the progress here, and also compiling sketch written here, and this bar is showing the progress, how much the compilation is done. And you have to download the you have to copy one line from this bottom part, and I will show you, which is ELF file, which is that is the file extension ELF. As you can see, this file, this path, you need to copy it, as you can see at the end it says ELF. Now after selecting this line, press Ctrl C to copy and go to Proteus. And I already designed this circuit on Proteus Arduino Mega and this LCD. The circuit diagram is very easy. I also added that into description. You can just download the code and diagram together in one link. As you can see, pin number 8, pin number 8 is going to CS, pin number 9 is going to read write, pin number 10 is going to reset, and pin number 13 is going to DC or SCL. And further, all the pins that are left, you need to connect it with VCC and IM0 and this one, LED cathode. You need to connect it with ground terminal, as you can see here. So to start the simulation, we have already copied the line. Double click on Arduino Mega and this window will come up, and paste the line here and click OK. Now the line code has been loaded into Arduino Mega. Let's move on to the LCD, and I will start the simulation by clicking on this bottom left corner display button. When I click on it, the simulation will start and the graphics will start showing on this LCD.